This is what happens when math meets dance. Dance is all about movement. Differentiation is all about making change visible. The bigger the change, the bigger the derivative. We have differentiated this video with respect to time. We compared all consecutive frames and looked at the change between them. As a result, we get the time derivative that consists of only the pixels that have changed. If you dance, the differentiation sees you. If you stop, you become invisible.